Eternal Father, strong to save, whose arm hath bound the restless wave, who bids the mighty ocean deep its own appointed limits keep. Oh, hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. O Christ, whose voice the waters heard, and hushed the raging at thy word, who walk on the foaming deep, and calm amidst its rays did sleep. Oh, hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. Most Holy Spirit, hold its brood upon thy chaos dark and rude, and bid its angry tumult cease, and give for wide confusion peace. Oh, hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. O Trinity of love and power, our family shield in danger's hour, from rock and tempest, fire and foe, protect us wheresoever we go. Thus evermore shall rise to thee glad hymns of praise from land and sea.